A volunteer firefighter is under arrest after a Saturday evening structure fire in Chippewa County. This comes after a third structure fire happened in the Paradise area in the last few months. After an investigation, 35-year-old Joseph Halder was arrested for arson. The Chippewa County Sheriff's Office confirms Halder just moved to the area in the summer and worked as a volunteer firefighter for Whitefish Township. Halder was arraigned for arson in the 91st District Court today and given a $200,000 bond.